Blunt Squad TV. I am Nicole, and today I'm at Washington Square Park in New York City. We are celebrating International Women's Day.
The women united will never be defeated.
The labor of women, the paid labor, the unpaid labor, in the workplace, in our homes, in our communities, and in our organizations, are a source of wealth for this society and all societies.
Today, we've come together to try to solidify a solidarity that is more inclusive, more generous, more humane, and more loving than any coalition we've ever seen before.
You and I will lead the revolution.
Don't you call me feminazi, no. Y no me llamas feminazi, no.
I'm the slave girl who wasn't for you. I'm your mama and the dozens. On you, you can call me Jackie, Joyner, Kirstie. I am black girl and running on you.
When women, what do we do?
Jean! Jean! Azadi!
Women, life, freedom. Thank you.
Wake up, folks, to the fact that change only happens when we make it happen.
It's so important to be thankful. You know, when we start any kind of gathering, we always do an opening, a Thanksgiving, where we thank every single living being for everything that it provides us on this earth to live.
Free, free Palestine!
Free, free Palestine!
I'm here with Debbie Mazar. How was it being at this event as a woman? What does it mean for you?
I felt that I needed to be here, you know, amongst other women and men, supporting women.
Hi, what is your name?
My name is Ariel Cohen.
Tell me about this.
I'm here for one thing, Jews for Trump.
We're about to go and follow the march.